The final step of a marketing campaign is the end step. It's crucial to add the end step to every branch of your campaign so that ACT Marketing Automation knows that the campaign should stop. In this video, I want to show you how to add an end step to a campaign in ACT Marketing Automation. I've been working with this campaign, Welcome New Customers. When I open that and scroll out a little bit, you can see that I have a decision stage that includes a no branch and a yes branch. The no branch has an end step to it, but the yes branch does not. So I need to cap off this campaign with an end step beneath the yes branch. This is really easy to do. I'm going to zoom in just a little bit, and I'll click the final stage of the yes branch. And when it asks what I would like to do, I will choose to insert an action after. And then the action I want to insert is an end step. That's all there is to it. Now when I click go, it's going to reload my workflow. And you can see now there is a new end step at the end of that branch. So we are all finished. In the next video, we're going to look at activating this marketing campaign so that we can start sending these emails out to our subscribers.